Why are shadows always black? Want to know? Watch this video. So without wasting time, let's get to the video. Shadows occur when an object blocks the light falling on it, so the light can't reach the surface on the other side of the object. Shadows most often appear black because the visible light cannot make its way past the obstruction. If there is no light falling on an object, then it will be black as there is no light to reflect. Shadows are very rarely completely black, as there are usually reflections off surfaces and other light sources, which make their way into the shadowy area. As to why black is the absence of light, it just is, and we have to accept that. That's it for today, guys. I hope you liked the video. I'll be the inspiration.